All right, so off screen, I went and I got my bandit's knife to use, and I went and got the Karthus Milk Ring because it increases my dexterity by 3, so I get some more damage, a little bit more dexterity, so I can wield at least something that makes something bleed, and I'm still level 1, so. That's good for me. Okay, now. I'm almost out of rouge. I just got 3 more left. I got 3 more tries, and then break time. Another break time. Because there's no way I can do this in one sitting. Like, there's no way I could level 1 run this in one sitting. I'm not skilled enough for it like some people are. Oh, that already? Okay. Thought she was doing that hand thing. Her karate chop. Finally. I did it. So level 1, the reason why my dexterity is 13 is because I got the Karthus Milk Ring and I got the Blood Ring to help me boost my invincibility when I'm rolling. And I was just about out of rouges too. Now I could use these souls to go buy more. I am happy now. What a happy camper I is. Now just I believe it's just Lorien and Soul Cinder. Then I complete the Soul Level 1 run. I believe those are the last two. If there's another one, I'm probably gonna cry. Maybe. Maybe just a little bit. Alrighty, I'm taking a break. To Lothric we go. Probably equip my broadsword again. Next waffle, I'm gonna get rid of some of that stuff that I have. Which is gonna be up here. Dude, you stop chasing me. How did I survive that hit? Just in case, I'm gonna go pick this up. if it disappears. I don't need it, but wanting and needing are two different things. Please let me sit down and reset. Nah, of course you're not gonna let me do that. Whatever, I'll just wait to the next bonfire then. All those titanite chunks I can get. Y'all gotta stop chasing me, you know that, right? Is it you that's seriously gonna let me grab that? I did pick this up. There we go. I just don't want to go over there and deal with him. I mean, I got those arrows for whatever. I don't think I'm ever gonna have to use them. But just in case, if I ever needed them. I don't think I'll ever need that, or that is anyway. Buy two bucklers for? That's the question. There we go. Keep on doing that. I guess not. Oh god, I didn't see that coming. I didn't think all three of them were gonna rush down at me. No, I'm just gonna rush away. That's what I'm gonna do. This is what I'm going to be using the bow for. Until I get tired of it. Might be soon, actually. Let's see if I'll be using firearms. Go. Okay, good. I'm getting some good chunks, which I like. Oh, they should stop bothering me, I believe. Here comes the difficult part. Interesting. Let's see, if you do it through a ball, man. Just because I don't want to take damage from this, just in case if I can survive a hit. I should have opened up that gate. Oh well. Excuse me. This right.
This real quick.
Okay, yeah, they do drop chunks. That's what I wanted. Actually, you know what? This will be pretty good, I suppose. Let me pull this back up. Really? Would you run after me? What? Through that? What? They hit me through this? Oh, they can. I saw it go right through there. Chase me down here, would you? Yeah. You can't chase up here, can you? Okay, I don't think you can. Make sure there's nothing over here. Okay, I'll see none. What does that do now? I forget. use it. Strength. I don't think I need to worry about that, to be honest. It's all in here, right? I believe it is. I don't think I need much in here anyway. Listen, man, we could talk this out. Definitely, we could talk this out. Because if there's anything that I need or want, refined gem, obviously want that. Okay, I should have opened up that gate. I'm going to right now, so. Good. I don't know where that guy is. That's worrying me. Oh, he's right up there. Okay. Let's run back down here. Do this, don't you, man? Back to the shrine. Do you got anything to do?
Use it.
Okay, I forget what that does actually, to be honest, but I don't really care about it. What was I doing here? I don't remember. Okay. Let me do something real quick. Okay, 288. I won't need this, I don't believe. So 290, at least 290. At least 290 damage is what I'll be doing. Well, not doing, but what I have to go into this battle. Dragon Slayer used to be one of my hardest bosses, but then he became relatively easy for me because I forced myself to learn him. But I haven't like fought him in a while, so I don't know. I'm gonna have to relearn him a little bit. feel like there's something in here that I should go get, actually. Oh, what is this? Scale. I'm looking for the chunks, yo. Thank you. That's probably what I'm going to need in this battle too, to be honest. Again, I say to be honest a little bit too much, but that's what I say. That's just what I say. Let me see how much actually damage I could get out of the Knight's Ring. Ew, a lot less. Let's just give this a shot. Okay. Come on, Dragon Slayer. Let's dance. Really? I was behind him.